Fish, we need tomato, garlic, ginger, chilies, and this is a carrot for some garnishing, and Chinese parsley, and spring onion. Want it to be spicy, then you add more chilies. That's why we put in more. Okay, now I'm going to arrange this on a steaming plate. Now I'm preparing the sauce for steaming this fish. Here's a bowl with a little bit of water. Add in some salt, then this plum. I use 3 and a little bit of juice. Then some sugar. Then you smash it. Really smash it. And add a little bit of lime flavor powder to make it sour. You see, there's no water in the plate. You don't have to add water, because once you start steaming, there'll be water in it. So now you pour this sauce all over the fish. I'm going to slice this for garnishing, and this. Okay. This is for later use. Once the fish is done, then just sprinkle it on top. This is for steaming the fish. Once the water is boiled, we'll put a plate of fish in it and steam for 8 minutes. Okay, after 8 minutes, the fish is done. Wow! We add the garnishing. And close it for 2 seconds off the fire.